Can I get that?
Do you want to make sure we're using eight nice gentle two fingers up and two fingers only? Very gently, right along the backs of their bodies.
Restart.
Do you also ask that there are no knees and no feet on our touchable wall today? No knees and no feet. We're only flat on that belly and reach right over. That way we're secure and we're not going to fall into the front or backwards. Now we do have a sharp reader in our bar touch pole.
It's
specifically trained. You have to go through a training process in order to be a sharp reader here at Sharp Lagoon.